Have you heard about the recent decline in Shiba Inu open interest? It's been quite a roller coaster ride for this meme coin. Just a few weeks ago, interest hit a new high, but now it's on a downward spiral. And the open interest peaked at $135 million, but has since plummeted to $80 million, a staggering 40% drop. This decline has been mirrored in the price of SHIB, which has also taken a hit, falling from its recent highs. For those unfamiliar, open interest is a key metric in the cryptocurrency world. It represents the total amount of money invested in futures and options contracts for a particular asset. A high open interest can be a positive sign, while a decrease can spell trouble for the asset's price. But historically, a decline in open interest sort of often preceded a drop in price for Shiba Inu, and the current trend suggests that SHIB's price may continue to slide, although those overall market conditions could provide some cushion against a major crash. So will SHIB price continue to decline? Only time will tell, but past patterns indicate a potential downward trajectory. However, in the midst of a bull market, anything is possible. Let's hope for the best for all the Shiba Inu hodlers out there. Why did the Shiba Inu cross the road to get to the bargaining hall? With that said, thanks for watching, and until next time.